These are confiscated guns, taken off local streets by police to keep you safe. Now, the very same guns are being sold by police for cash.
We've generated between $3 and $4 million.
WLKY investigates why cops are being forced to recirculate weapons in our state.
Some would say they should be destroyed, but that's not what the lawmakers have decided.
The revolving door of Kentucky guns, Tuesday on WLKY News at 6. Live, local, late breaking.